Command and control centers range in size and scope across many vertical markets. However, they all share common ground in their need for complete reliability. And as we see more shift towards IP-based distribution, flexibility, scalability, and interoperability, these environments are managing and distributing more information than ever before, with a need to seamlessly integrate a diverse range of systems,